What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another MLB The Show 23 gameplay video. Today, we're going to bring you the debut of 99 overall Milestone Series, Babe Ruth. Let's take a quick look at his attributes. As always, it's cracked. Babe Ruth, 99, cracked. You got max contact and power, 106 vision, max clutch. Obviously, fielding and speed aren't there, but I mean, we're just going to put him at first base or DH, so it doesn't really matter anyway. I just want to bring attention to this card art. Oh my goodness, these Milestone Series cards just look amazing this year. If you're unsure how to get this Babe Ruth card, it's over in collections in the set collections for set one, and you need to get at least 140 set one cards to get the set one collection choice pack, which includes Babe Ruth, Chipper Jones, and Pedro Martinez. Or if you took one of those other guys in the first pack, you're gonna need 200 cards. So I did something crazy because obviously that Chipper card is amazing, but I feel like everybody went with Chipper, so I went a different route. I wanted to try out a different card. So I went with Babe Ruth in my first pick. You know, we're still like probably 30 something cards away from getting Chipper, and we'll definitely take him next. Pedro, sorry buddy, but you're the last one I'm picking. So taking a look at our lineup today, we are going to hit Babe Ruth in the three hole. We're leading off Trey Turner, then we have Francisco Lindor, Trout in the cleanup spot, followed by Murakami, Stanton, Kyle Tucker, Salvador Perez, and then Jazz Chisholm Jr. to round it out. And then for our pitching today, we are going to go with 99 Roky Sasaki. I haven't used him in solo ranked yet, so hopefully he can carve some people up for us. Let me know down in the comments, what do you think of this Babe Ruth card? Who did you take with your first set one choice pack? Or are you even there yet, I guess? As always, I just also want to say thank you for all the support on the channel. We've been getting a ton of traffic lately, and we just want to keep it rolling through MLB Show 23. So if you enjoy the video, please hit that like button. If you are not already, subscribe to the channel. So much more content coming for you. But let's hop into this ranked game. Trey Turner. Lead off, we're out in front of that slider. Roll it over to the shortstop. One down on the first pitch of the game. Maybe we should just settle down a bit. Okay, 2-2 to Lindor. Oh, did we get it? No, I think we just couldn't quite get our PCI there. Fly out to deep center field to the warning track. Two down in the first here. And here we go. The man of the hour. Our feature player for this video. 99. Babe Ruth. Ropes it into right center. 58 speed. I wanted to try and stretch it, but I just don't think 58 speed is going to get us there. So hard hit single for Babe Ruth on the first pitch he sees. Okay. This game. Oh, is that going to drop in there? Drop. No. All right. Not a great first inning. We got a hit with Babe Ruth, but other than that, not much. Let's see what Roky can do for us on the mound. All right, he's been late on two pitches. We're going to go right back to another fastball, and we get him. One down. Nice pitching, Roky. Two strikes here to Nicky Lopez. We're going to go with this back foot slider. Gets him to chase. Two down, two strikeouts. All right. Get him. Back foot. Salvi to first. Three up, three down. Three strikeouts for Roky. Good start on the pitching side. All right, we're being patient. We got a 3-0 count here to Stanton. We're just gonna let him pitch. We're taking all the way. Ball four. All right, Kyle Tucker coming up to bat. Oh, we roll it over. Oh, somehow we beat out the double play. Oh my goodness, I am.
You suck, you jackass.
Okay, we're gonna go fork ball down low. I think he'll swing over top of it. Yep.
Another one.
He can't sit back, so we'll give him a slider. And he's gonna strike out again.
Another one.
That's six straight strikeouts for Roky to start the game. All right, Jazz. Can you get us started, Jazz, please? Please, goodness gracious, Jazz Chisholm.
Bruh.
We top it right to Freddy at first base. Oh, man. That's right back up the middle. Base hit for Trey Turner. Okay, can we get something going? Lindor up next. Oh, that's going to bloop down. He took a bad route to it, so that is a double and an RBI for Francisco Lindor. I don't know who he's gotten left, but that was an awful route he took to get cut off that baseball. All right, we got a runner on second. Babe Ruth, second at bat of the game. Come on, Bambino. Oh my goodness, we missed that fastball. We missed it. Okay, oh, quick 0-2 count to Babe here. Oh,
come on now, dog. Come on, man.
Yeah, that was an ill-advised fastball. Michael Nelson Trump says, bye-bye, baseball. Launched. Give me the lost connection. Give me the lost connection. All right, well, that was quick. What did we play? 2.5 innings? So, Babe Ruth, we need more at-bats with you. Let's hop into another game. Oh, he's got catfish on the mound.
What?
Playing some sort of weird created stadium. Balls are probably just going to fly like crazy, so be prepared for some wild stuff. First pitch, roped out to right field, base hit for Trey Turner. Good start. Oh boy, get back, Trey. Get back, Trey. Yikes. Okay, one down. Babe Ruth coming up to bat. Roped a single in his first at bat today. Ooh. Babe Ruth, oh, we're chasing way inside. What are we doing? Oh, man, I'm going to lose this game. I can just feel it. Not going to lie, I think they should take created stadiums out of Diamond Dynasty. What do you think? Let me know down in the comments. What do you think about you being able to use created stadiums in Diamond Dynasty? We get on top of that slider. Oh my goodness, Trout beats it out. That should have been an easy play for Bo Bichette, but just can't get the ball out of his glove, I guess. Wow, we didn't get a hold of that? Yikes, fly out at the wall. Oh boy. Pablo Lopez on the bump. Let's see what he can do for us, though. Kyle Tucker should get there. One down. All right, one pitch, one out. All right, cutter to the wee-wee on the 2-2 count. Gets him! Lindor. Bo's not that fast. There we go. Three up, three down, but I do feel like you never know what's going to happen at these stadiums. All it takes is one crazy inning, and all of a sudden the score is like 8-6. Well, I'll take the little shift beater on the two-seam there. And then we miss the fastball. Oh my goodness. This is a brutal display of hitting, folks. I'm sorry. Maybe Jazz can turn it around. Is he going to throw that stupid slider down here again? And we missed it. Oh. This is probably gone. I shouldn't be throwing a four-seam at all. Wow, it stayed in the park. Somehow, Trout is going to be there to make the catch. Let's go right back to this inside sinker. Works out. Works out. We're going to go cutter to the belt, to the wiener. Wiener cutter.
What did he say?
Roll this over. There we go. Okay, we got to get on the sticks. We're back to the top of the order. Trey Turner. We need you here, Trey. We need you.
What is he doing?
He's beginning to believe.
Trey?
He's not running. That usually means it's going out. Let's go, Trey Turner. We're up 1-0. Lindor, back-to-back. That's a back-to-back home runs. Victor Francisco Lindor. Bye, baseball. Adios, pelota.
Let's keep it rolling, babe. No,
The fuck are you doing, man?
All right, Murakami. How do I keep missing that pitch? Oh boy. Stanton, let's go hit the baseball 6,000 feet. We're going hit and run. Oh my goodness. Get down the ball. Get past him.
It worked somehow. Awful swing. Awful hit. We got runners at first and third. One out. Kyle Tucker!
Finally, we got a hold of that slider. He left that one hanging, and Kyle Tucker did not miss it. He did not miss it. Ken Giles coming in. Okay. Oh, we smack it hard, but right at Bo. He's able to get out the 34-speed Salvador Perez, but we take a 5-0 lead on 3 home runs. Rolls it over. Lindor is there. He's better than Bo Bichette at defense, so One down. I do love Boba Fett, though. Yeah, all right. Not a great pitch there. Hung a little bit up in the zone, not quite where I wanted it, but okay, he's got a runner on first. The nine-hole hitter, Tim Anderson, coming up to hit. Jazz, you're fast. You got to get there. Jazz is fast, and he gets there. Two down. Back to the top of his order. And he pops it out to Tucker in right field. We escape. We escape the... I don't even know if you want to call it damage. He had a single. We escape the base runner. The no-hitter's gone, but that's okay. We got Jazz coming up.
Rage quit.
Rank seasons, ladies and gentlemen. All right, well, that's going to be it for us today. I mean, another... Rank season's debut. We're trying to do a couple more rage quits. I don't really want to try and play a third game because it is what it is. That second game, though, we went off. Back-to-back home runs by Trey Turner and Lindor. Then Kyle Tucker coming through, finally being able to hit that inside slider for a three-run shot. Babe Ruth, 1-for-4 on the day, hit that ball hard. We just missed some pitches that we probably should have hit out with them. So, I mean, not a great debut, but whatever. I mean, I would definitely recommend taking Chipper first in that pack, but... I just know everybody took Chipper. I wanted to do something a little bit different. Plus, I play a lot of co-op, and the guys I play co-op with like all have Chipper, so I thought we would put Babe Ruth on the team as well. Thanks, everybody, for watching. I appreciate you all. Tang Gang, you're the best. Have a great day. Peace.